Chandler Cunningham.
Big call.
Wow.
Big call.
Big name, great name, enormous human being.
Yeah.
And great hair.
Yeah.
but you can actually fit rugby as well.
Yeah.
Piece of play from him. Fistle out to Cunningham-South.
This. Mum and Dad are big friends, Ben.
Oh, London Irish, and they break round the right-hand side. Chandler Cunningham-South, who has opted to play Premiership Rugby this weekend rather than England Under-20 Rugby, has just shown us all why.
17 points, England have 27, as the Test match careers of Chandler Cunningham-South and Finn Smith get going.
Very, very young, raw, athletic, big hitter. Reminds me a little bit of when Courtney Laws broke onto the scene of it, getting round the corner.
Oh, this is really nice, and Zamboni was part of that. And then Murray almost found his way through.
He'd do well to drift to the outside, and Cunningham-South coming across, puts a really good shot and then gets back to his feet, reloads immediately to make sure that the clear-out players have to.
Ellis Genge, hard to come away with nothing, and then a charging Cunningham-South, who did get something. Aaron Wainwright.
Ball. And England clear the trouble for now.
Well, the ball's been lost, spilled by Menoncello. And here goes the new man, Cunningham-South. But it's up to halfway, very nearly. Cunningham-South with a big hit.
With real talent and real physical power. Look, just swatting players off. But good tackle.
Tompkins. He's gone for a shitload of work today. Tompkins, but England are holding him up off the ground for the moment. It was brilliant from Pearson.
Wide right, it's got to go right.
Ruiz with the initial choke. Then it